I don't necessarily think that unicorn is the best metric for successful ecosystems.
No.
I'd rather we had 20 companies that were making £50 million a year steady each than having one unicorn, because there's more vibrancy there. There's more longevity, not least the probably the ownership would be retained as well.